Diabetes in rural parts of India is still a major concern, mainly because lack of awareness, lack of education, and minimum exposure to the healthcare system. In order to come over, what we can do is we can have health awareness campaigns. Along with that, in collaboration with the local governing bodies, we can keep screening health camps, and we can also have healthcare mobile clinics which can move village to village in order to screen patients for diabetes. Thank you.